Well, I made it to what I thought was the Bear Claw Poppy Trailhead, but this is actually the start of Zen. Not what I wanted to ride initially, but whatever. I'm already here, so might as well ride it. It says it's a Black Diamond Trail, roughly 5 to 6 miles and about 1,000 feet of elevation gain. So far, it's starting off pretty mellow, straight to the climb. Definitely different from Orange County, that's for sure. The temperature is currently around 77 degrees Fahrenheit. That's probably like a 5 mile per hour wind. It's not too bad, but the views here are awesome. All right, looks like this is the start of the actual Zen Trail. Here's a trail sign. And we're on single track. I should probably walk these and scope them out before riding them. I'm almost certain Bear Claw is in this valley, like straight ahead. Or it might be that. I don't know. All right, this might be the first punchy portion of the climb up to Zen. Let's see how I do. Pretty sketchy right side, pretty extreme exposure, but honestly, the wind is more scary than the exposure. Shit. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Damn, you need some Chevrolet legs for this. It's a pretty technical and steep right-hander. Oh shit, this is a heavy duty tech climb. Wow, I want to see someone actually do this. Gnarly. Is that Monero? I think that's a Monero cryptocurrency sign. Super random. Hodl gang, hodl gang. That's St. George down there. But there's like, that might be Gooseberry Mesa, somewhere around there. I have no idea. Oh, shit. Terrible line. Whoa. Trailhead that I wanted to ride. Start from there, go somewhere along here. That's a Bear Claw Poppy Trail I'm meant to ride. Damn, there's a lot of single track down there. All right, it's windy up here. I'm getting the hell out of here. like flow chunk. This is what this is. Up here on this side of the mesa, whatever you call it. Chunk flow. Watermark. Well, I'm surprised my ass didn't touch the rear wheel. bike is handling really good here. Gotta go left. Oh, this looks like slick rock. Wow. That trail was pretty good. I highly recommend it. There's a lot of technical sections that I did not ride, but yeah, this is a really good ride. I recommend it. Huh. I think I'm back on the main trail. Oh, I see my car. Sweet. Super fun trail. Chunky. Flow, chunk flow. Technical climbing. I can see why it's a Black Diamond. It's a Black Diamond fitness and skill, obviously, but and balls, giants, whatever. Chunk flow, is that a thing? Because that's what Zen's all about. Oh.